Journalists come to Serbia and say, why are you Serbs so darn crazy that you celebrate a battle that you lost? You talk about the Battle of Kosovo, and you're always talking about a battle, how great it was, that you fought to the death, but you lost. Aren't you guys masochistic? Isn't there something wrong with you? And I said, ever heard of the Alamo? Remember the Alamo? Ever heard of Masada? In which the Jews defended to the death and then committed suicide rather than to be captured?